for a look at some of the top moving stocks in today's market. I'm joined by Kevin Hinks, senior equities contributor. Let's first talk about NVIDIA. Alphabet, big movers. Now, NVIDIA closed at new all-time highs yesterday. This group has been incredible. What are you watching today?
Good morning, Nicole. Yeah, you know, it's kind of a data dump Wednesday that we're going through today right now. But if you look at the relationship between Google Alphabet and NVIDIA, I mean, Bank of America certainly likes it. They kept a buy rating, raised their price target from 142 to 146. They came out with some information. They're having a Cloud Next event, and one of their keynotes was highlighting the AI and all the possibilities that Google Alphabet can have with NVIDIA and with AI in general. So, pretty good story. Like I said, moving up the price target, any relationship with NVIDIA or AI usually puts a little bid under a stock, Nicole. So I've got Google Alphabet here, actually backing off a little bit, only up 0.5%, 135.28. So a good strong morning with the rest of the stocks coming off some, like you mentioned, softer than expected economic data. Strong, but not too strong, Nicole.
Exactly. They call it Goldilocks and then Elon mode. I mean, yeah. I can't get over that he called it Elon mode when you think about self-driving, full self-driving software. And they want, the regulators want Tesla to give a lot more detail, right?
Yeah, a little bit of a story here. It's got Tesla down a little over 1% on the day, Nicole. It's this Elon mode. It's this advanced full self-driving mode that Tesla has, and not surprisingly, government agencies want more information on what this is. They said it's a higher version, more advanced version, where you can leave your hands off the wheel a little longer. Government just wants more information. And you know, Nicole, once the government knocks on the door, they usually don't go away very fast. So Tesla, a bit heavy on some government intervention in their full self-driving Elon mode. I didn't even know Elon mode was a thing, but apparently it is, Nicole.
Yeah, well, it's the first I've heard of it today. I didn't know that was the name of it. But it makes sense. And some people say he's inconsistent, so maybe they shouldn't have named it that. But look, I got a kick out of it. Anyhow, thank you so much. 254 Tesla today. Thank you, Kevin Hinks.